Guys, SKAM France season 3 trailer. It's time. I'm watching this like a week and a half or something after it actually came out because I was not done with season 2, but I just finished season 2 and I want to watch this trailer and see my man Lucas. But I don't know. I didn't see anything from this trailer, so I'm really excited. I don't know what to expect. I don't know if it's going to be like a metaphorical type trailer like SKAM OG did, because I haven't seen a SKAM France trailer, I don't believe. Did I see France season 2? Actually, I think I did see France season 2. So I expect this. I think I did. I might have just made that up. I don't know. But I'm excited to see this. I want to get right into this. Let's go, guys. Here we go. Over and over we climb. Oof. Okay. Prepare. I have to prepare. And all the time I was standing. Lucas! Right. Oh my god, my son. Oh, whoa. Wait, is this like an actual clip or is this like the trailer? What does that look for? My man. Why is everyone looking at him weird? Leave my honey alone. What? Oh, that's Evan. That's Evan? Oh, he's beautiful. Wait a second. I thought that was him the whole time. That's the first time he saw him. Is this the first day of school? Oh, dude, we actually got to see the first time he saw him. I have goosebumps. I have literal goosebumps. No! No anymore! Oh. No way. Wait, so is this season gonna be his point of view too? Or was that just for like the teaser we see? Because that's kind of cool. I like the idea of like the trailer into it being the love interest perspective and then the season being from like the main character. That was cool. That f***ed me up. That like really confused me when it turned around and that was Lucas, and then it was like, he walked like Lucas. Like when he passed Alex and Alex was like staring at him, he was walking like Lucas walks. I don't know how to explain it, but that's how he walks. This just made me so excited for this season. Holy shit. Holy shit. I'm so excited. Oh my god. Whoa. Okay. Whoa. Whew. I kind of want to like rewatch it, but like that music was like so intense. I thought it was going to be like he was walking down the hall and then it was going to show, I don't know what his name is. I thought it was going to be he was like walking down the hall and then it was going to show him find Evan at the end and they like make eye contact, or like he walks by and you see Evan like see him the first day, or like so when he walks by Lucas doesn't see him or kind of glances at him, but the Evan character like actually sees him and then it shows like the first day of school they saw each other. That's what I thought was gonna happen. Whew, this got me so hyped. Dude, I love Lucas. I think he's adorable. I loved the way that season 2 ended and Manon and his conversation. Doesn't look like Manon is back yet at this point. She wasn't in the groups when they walked by, so I don't know what they're gonna do. Maybe this is probably the same thing, I'm guessing, which pisses me off, but that's a whole different story for a different time. Really excited to see how they do this. I know that SKAM France is pretty similar to OG, but I do honestly believe that the way that the characters are portrayed is what sells it. And even though it's so similar to SKAM fans, it's different because these characters feel like different characters. He does not feel like Isak to me. Like when him and Manon had that conversation and he was kind of angry at first and then it, like defensive and just kind of not being a dick, but like was very defensive. That didn't seem like an Isak thing to do. Isak kind of would laugh it off and be like, I'm not gay. What? I'm not gay. He was never like really defensive and angry about it. Besides when he spoke to Eskild and got in that little disagreement with Eskil. So I'm really excited to see how they do this. I have a feeling that we're gonna see more anger from Lucas than we did from Isak in terms of his sexuality and falling for a guy. So I'm just really excited to see how they play this off and if they're gonna have Manon and Charles break up or just come back or what. I don't know, but I'm so looking forward to this. So glad I got done in time to watch this. I don't know if they'll all be edited up in time, but I'm hoping that I can get that done so I can be up to date. I'm gonna try my hardest. The first episode came out yesterday, or not the first episode, but the first clip came out yesterday because it's the 20th today. So I think I've got, like, until the 26th to get all of them up. So I got 6 days. I got this. I hope. Pray for me. Oh, my God. But if you're seeing this in time, I finished it in time. Give me a clap. I did it. But, yeah. I think that is pretty much it, though. Really looking forward to this season. I'm, like, really attached to SKAM France now. And I kind of let go of the fact that it's very similar because I just really do enjoy these characters. So, really looking forward to it. But I think that's pretty much it. See you guys next time. Thanks for watching.